Oh, I'm out. Fuck. I did nothing but make the wrong decisions that entire round. Then him. Excuse me? I'm just do or die. I don't really blame him for taking the risk, but he probably could have killed me with something safer. He didn't need to do all that. Okay. He had more frames than I thought he would. Oh, I deserve this. Oh, I couldn't move! I'm stuck fucking blocking. Yeah. No, I deserve this! Okay, he's going for the tech crouches to try and... Okay. Barely survive that. Sure, a blade is difficult. I'm dead! I deserve that! God damn it! Getting scared at the edge. I'm getting sick of this. Yeah, that's fair. I don't think that'll kill. Oh. I'm out. No. I didn't think he was going to do the 1BB, because that would have just straight up killed him. Yeah, good shit. Keep giving me all these opportunities, my dude. I'm dead. I'll do it, yep. Die.
Can you?
I was just stuck. Good mix. I'm dead. Well, I'm hurting a lot. Now I got a Shura Blade mix. Ooh, that's unfortunate. Going ham. I can't escape him. I meant the soul charge. I had a brain fart. Fuck my ass. Idiot. Take that round.
I
I was sure I hit him. Ah, whatever. Hey, stop pressing buttons. I should have fucking grabbed his ass. When I lose this, I will deserve it. Alright. I don't think it'll kill him. Oh my god, it killed him. I needed that. Too slow. Oh! I'm dead.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Damn. That's the first time he's hit that in the entire set. I think I would have been able to kill him with a regular launcher, but I'm not taking chances.
Fight.
Yo, a rank up match? No way. Time to choke. Ah, bad trade. Dead. There's my B2 back.
Blessings for those who have repeated the escape of the clutches of death.
One good fight.
I have to watch the whole thing.
Even greater glory awaits you ahead.
Alright, now for the big ass fucking points. What a run back.
Yeah.
I don't know why I fucked up that whiff punish so bad. I can't beat that move. That move is incredible. Let me watch that move again. It's like a fast vert high, which is way better than my... Or fast vert horizontal, which is way better than my fucking slow horizontal vert. Why'd you do that? Hello? I fucking suck. Thank you. What a goofy sequence. God, that reaches far. Woo! Oh, he's got range. Oh, it's a high, though. Take the kill. Oh, well, I mean, yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Did I drop his rank down? Oh, I did. Damn. I feel bad about that. Sorry, Dervish. Oh, that is unfortunate. I fucked it up! Front grab. Yay! he gonna give me another? My gosh, this guy is generous. Break. I should have fucking launched him. I don't know why I didn't. Must have been a missed input typo. That was all the damage I needed to take the win with the super. Should have just killed him. Oh well. It worked out. I wasn't ready for it to actually hit. And now I've made it to B1! Two ranks in one set. He still wants to play? I mean, I appreciate it. I gotta find him and make sure to say the GGs. He keeps hitting me with whiff traps.
Battle 4. Fight.
Brain fart. Damn, I put up a bad showing there. Like, holy fuck. I can't go like that. I can't go like that. Was it in time? I need to not do the follow-up if I'm going to follow up with 1A. I need to only do 6B. Or 4B, rather. Better take it. Fully committed the stance cheese now. He was kind of like experimenting with it before, but now I think he's realized that a certain subset of strategies is very effective on me.
I don't.
Really? Huh. Okay. I haven't seen that mythical hit all match either. Please. No, I didn't GI back, so he's got me. Okay. So what's the main thing he's doing differently? He's zoning me the fuck out. He's going into stance shit all the time. He's whiff-trapping me a lot. Like, he keeps putting out these situations where that make me think it's my turn, when in reality it's not. It's his turn. A lot of neutral. Okay. So he's figured out what beats me for free. So now, I don't know that I have counterplay for this now. Because that Windhole Vortex gets him out of all the trouble. Didn't step in time. Thank you, 1K slide A. I don't know if I'm actually adapting to anything or if I'm just kind of trying to tighten up my gameplay. I don't know. Fuck. I think I have adapted. It's just difficult to, like, put it into words what I'm doing differently. Let me see what that he's not gonna let me watch a replay. He never does. He's catching all my evade. I need to just fucking crouch there, honestly. That's what'll beat that. Need to, but will I? He's doing a lot of work with Windhole Vortex. I would have caught him if I had done. Let me see. Oh yeah, 6-6 V plus K would have absolutely caught him. That's why I should duck. I'm dead. Yeah, that'll do it. Alright, I get it. Windhole Vortex is the best move Mitsurugi's got. Back to Soul Calibur 5 day suddenly. He's got me afraid to press buttons. Good shit. Alright, how do I beat Windhole Vortex? I'm not sure I can. I can't let him take too many points for me. No, but I didn't do all this fucking work to get the B1. Just to get that shit taken away from me by Windhole Vortex. And Stance Cheese. Fuck out. Yeah, that's fair. At least I made him spin the meter, but now he's got Shura Blade. That'll kill me! There's Windhole Vortex! I can't beat that move. Yeah, run it out. I don't care. Hello? Yeah, stay over there. All right, cool.
The battle is over.
Maybe I need to start using my windhole vortex too. Windhole vortex, more like asshole vortex. Why'd I press a button? It's the first time I've seen him use that move all set, I think. Does that become safe in Soul Charge? Oh my god, it does. That's fucking stupid. Good games.